Hello, this is Edmond Rostand. He was a poet and playwright that lived between 1868 and 1918. He wrote Cyrano de Bergerac and Les Romanesques.